let's start. Ito na po yung chicken natin. Pwede na. Then, yung tomato natin. Chop na. Then, itong potato. Then, red and green pepper. Chop na din. Half-half lang. 5 cloves of garlic. And 1 sachet of Inisa mix. And 1 onion. And 1 cup fresh milk or evaporated milk. And ito yung gamit ko, crushed pineapple kasi mas masarap. Then, pa-taste or kung gusto nyo asin, it's up to you. So, this is first we're going to do. Ang una natin gagawin. I-marinate natin yung chicken sa ano, sa juice ng pineapple. Kinukuha ko lang ng juice yung sa crunch natin na pineapple can. Kami narinate ko ng 20 to 30 minutes. Then after 30 minutes kuha lang tayo ng oil, tapos lagay na natin yung oil. Talaga yung garlic. Masarap. At maamoy mo yun. Maamoy mo. Talaga masarap. Masarap yung amoy. Tapos, ilagay na natin yung tomato. Lutuin na natin to ng ilang minuto. Minuto yan. Tapos ng ilang minuto, namin na marinate natin sa pineapple juice. Ilagay lang natin. Then, yung pineapple juice, isit aside natin kasi gamitin natin yan mamaya. Okay. Ababa na yan doon. Masarap yung chicken natin. Yan. Yan. Isit aside natin yung marinated pineapple crush because talagang ma-absorb talagang yung makain mo talaga yung pineapple. I really like that. Yung makain mo talaga yung pineapple. Sindurog yung pineapple. Saka, mas masarap yung lasa. I-try nyo kasi mas masarap talaga kaysa chunk. I-cover natin for how many minutes? Yung maano na yung light brown na yung chicken natin. Ayan. Light brown na yung chicken natin. Then, lagay na natin yun. Pineapple juice na minamarinita natin ng chicken. Ayan. So, steam lang natin na how many minutes. Then, lagay na natin yung Kung wala kayong fresh milk, pwede din evaporated milk. Evaporated milk. Half. One cup yung lagay ko dito. It's up to you kung magkano or kung yung manok nyo hindi masyadong ano. So, lagay nyo ng oil. Water. Oil, water. Then, ito na po. Nag-boiling na yung ano natin. So, lagay na natin yung pineapple crush. Yan. Alright. Mas masarap. Mas masarap talaga to guys. Kaysa chunk. Kasi mas maano talaga. Deep, hindi lang pang decoration, pang lasa talaga. Steam ng ilang minuto. Then, lagay na natin yung patatas, yung potato natin. So, steam natin ng 5 minutes. Hayaan lang natin yan. Then, mag-reduce yung water niya, yung sauce niya. For 5 minutes. Boiling that one. Cover lang po natin. After 5 minutes, ayan na, nag-reduce na lang konti niya. Then, lagay na natin yung fish sauce. Then, kung ayaw nyo ng ganyan, ayaw nyo ng amoy ng patis, then, gamit lang kayo ng ano. Pwede na gamit kayo ng salt. It's up to you. Then, ginagamitan ko ito ng ginisa. Kung ayaw nyo ng ginisa mix, yung seasoning, pwede din. Mas masarap pag may ganyan talaga. Lalong may lalasa yung ano, loto natin pag may seasoning. Yan! See? Ang sarap, guys! Naamoy nyo ba? Oh, smell good! I feel hungry na talagang ang sarap nito, guys. 100%. Sobrang sarap. Makalimutan. Nag-reduce na yung sauce natin. Tingnan nyo. Tingnan nyo. Ang sarap. Then, pwede na natin ilagay yung bell pepper natin. Then, steam natin for 3 minutes. Okay. Steam natin ng 3 minutes. Cover lang po natin ng 3 minutes. Kasi hindi pa masyado ding luto talaga yung patatas. Kung ayaw nyo ng patatas, pwede yun din, lagyan nyo ng carrots. Yung iba carrots yung ginagamit. Pero gusto ko kasi yung patatas. Mas masarap yung patatas para sa akin. So, ayan. Over lang po natin. For how many minutes? And ito na po. Cover na po. Pwede na itong serve, guys. Ito na po. Ayan. Ito na po ang ating pineapple chicken. Pininyahang manok. So yummy. Kung gusto niya exact details, bumisita lang po kayo sa website. Lagay namin sa ano, sa baba ng link. So, nandun po kung paano talaga lutuin. Instead of watching the video too. Okay? If you enjoy my cooking, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, Amy Sumlibing. I hope you enjoy and you will try this because this is so yummy and this is very delicious. Pineapple chicken. Ini yang manok. See? So yummy. Thank you for watching, guys. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.